Bill Clinton is watching to see who Iowa nominates for president. If it's Bob Dole.
It's party time. Oh, yeah.
Or Phil Graham.
Four more years.
Or Steve Forbes.
Thank you, Malcolm.
But if Iowa chooses Lamar Alexander.
Where are y'all going?
So to complete the Republican revolution, just remember your ABCs. Alexander beats Clinton.